Hello and welcome to Life Arts. In today's video, I am going to share a few ideas which I have utilized to decorate my wall in kitchen. But the disclaimer here is I am not a great art and craft person, so you don't expect it to be a very resourceful video in terms of learning art tips. But yes, it is extremely resourceful if you have limited time to decorate your walls. If you have less supplies at your home, just like me, and let's get started. Okay, for this video, we will need high quality printouts of any quotes. Like, I have selected these quotes. I will be pasting the link of them in the description box, and a very good high quality print of some fruits. So, I basically wanted quotes and few good prints of fruits and these two glitter papers. So these are the printouts I'll be using as a stencil, and these two colors I have chosen for glitter as a glitter paper colors. I have to basically I have utilized the same glitter foam as a base for my fruit cutout, and I am going to paste this on the wall. So let's see how it looks like, just to give that 3D effect. Even though I'm not an art and craft expert, but I love the way it has come out. I was trying to decorate this particular wall of my, which it serves as the border of my kitchen in the dining area, with some good decoration and in a limited time. So this is how it has come out. Is looking really beautiful. It's all about print. You should get it printed on a very good quality paper, and the print should be of HD quality. Let's see what we are going to do next. And this is how the cutouts on the black glitter foam looks like. So these were the stencils which I had printed, and I utilized them to get these cutouts. It took around 10 minutes for me to do it. I don't have much craft and art items since I'm not an expert, but yes, I utilized this glue, which is a basic glue to stick things on the wall. So it's working fine and good. So this is how this wall looks like now. So it's not a complete makeover of this wall, because still this area and the down part is pending that I will be showing in the next video. However, I hope you liked it. This is something I loved. The fruit cutout, it's looking really beautiful. However, this frame can be improved further, so which I'll try in the next video. Hope you enjoyed watching the video, and even if you liked 1% of this video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Stay tuned for my channel to get the ideas that worked for me and might as well work for you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.